shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
It is KayBeauty here. So this is the look that we accomplished today. I know, is it spooky? I'm just playing. This isn't really scary. I'm gonna do something super scary, but my time will come. That will come. I'll be patient for that time to come. But yeah, so this is the look we did today. Thank you so much for even clicking on my video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get into the look.
Fast, cause I'm Uber on the way. Taking pictures, make sure you can see no less. That wig secure like the money in a safe. I look like it, now I'm on the way. Let you know when I'm about a mile away. When I'm outside, please don't make me wait. The party's starting when we pull up to the gate.
Okay, so I just did one eye off camera and also did my eyebrows off camera. But I just wanted to save some time here because the look that we're going to get into is going to be a lot of work. But yeah, so without further ado, let's start on that. All right, so first things first, we're going to start off using the P. Louise base in the shade, I don't know what shade this is, 02. That's the shade that it's in. I'm going to take that on the back of my hand. So I'm going to take this brush and then I'm just going to start to... It's time to jump into our James Charles palette, and I'm just going to take this really bright blue. I don't know the name of the shade, but it's just this really vibrant blue shade, and I'm just going to start bling that onto my crease. I don't know what happened to my clip of me talking about my eyeshadow, but I just took a really deep blue shade from the James Charles palette. And now I'm just cutting my crease with my P. Louise white eyeshadow base. And yeah. Okay, so we're just going to dive into the Jaclyn Hill palette. And we're just going to take this yellow shade right here. Ooh, the dust falling off. And we're just going to apply this all over our eyelid. Okay, so all I'm doing is taking my white liquid liner by NYX Cosmetics. You can get it from, you know, like Rite Aid or like not the dollar store. You can get it from Rite Aid or like any drugstore or like Walmart, something like that. You can get it from those places. And all I'm doing is just tracing where I cut my crease. And yeah. Okay, so what I'm doing now is just adding some rhinestones to my brow bone area. For my glue, I just use like regular eyelash glue. And now I'm just applying the jewels right on top of where I put the eyelash glue. Okay, so now I'm taking my NYX liquid liner in the shade black, of course. And I'm just applying that onto my lash line. And then after that, I'm taking my blue liquid liner by NYX and I'm just applying that on top of the, well, not on top, above the black liner. This blue eyeliner pencil, and it's such a good eyeliner pencil. I got this from, where did I get this from? Oh my God, I just burped. I'm gonna just cut that out. I got this from a beauty supply store, but it says the brand name is RK by Kiss. So look that up if you want this pencil. It's a really good pencil, like really, really good. I don't know how to do this while looking in the camera. So, oh Jesus. Okay, so now that we are done with our eyes, it is time to move on to foundation. I have already prepped and primed my skin, so let's just get into the foundation. Okay, so the foundation I'm going to be using today is the Anastasia Beverly Hills foundation in the shade, let's see, what shade is this? 410C. Next, I'm going to be taking this Can't Stop Won't Stop concealer by NYX Cosmetics, and I'm just going to be applying this underneath my eye and on my forehead, down my nose, and on top of my lip and my I've never used this before, but it claims that it just like highlights underneath your eye like even more. It just gives a more, and it has like this puffy like top. This is literally what it looks like. I don't know, can it focus? It's not gonna focus at all, but this is what it looked like. And I don't know, oh, the consistency is thick. I'm just adding on just for more coverage. Okay, so now it is time to contour. And so the contour I'm going to be using is the Can't Stop Won't Stop concealer. I just got this in like a darker shade to use it as a contour, because I'm pretty sure it's not used for contour, but I'm going to just do it anyway. Got a little carried away and I start setting my face. So the setting powder I'm using is the Fenty Beauty setting powder in the shade Honey, and I'm just applying that everywhere that I applied my concealer, just to set it and make sure it is staying in place. I'm just taking my True Complexion contour palette by Black Radiance, and I'm just going to start, I don't want to use that brush, let me use this brush, and I'm just going to start with this middle shade and just bronze up my face. Okay, so next I'm going to take this blush by Juvia's Place, and I'm just going to apply that all over my cheeks, because I don't know, I really want to make it super blushy, because I don't know, we're going for a clown look, ma'am. Okay, now it's time to finish underneath our eyes, and we are just going to take this blue shade right here, and we want to make it really dramatic, like really really dramatic, like so dramatic. Well, not so dramatic, maybe that's dramatic saying so dramatic. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the black shade in the Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm just going to be taking this like little brush so I can make sure it's really precise, and I want it to be very close to my waterline. So, yeah. I also got this from the beauty supply store, but the brand says NK Makeup, and this is just a multifunction mascara. I don't know what they mean by multifunction, so I guess you can just use it in different ways, like on your eyebrows maybe. I don't know. I'm just going to be applying this blue mascara onto my lower lashes just to give more of a, I don't know, just to make it more dramatic and crazy, honestly. Now it's time to get into the fun parts. Okay, so we're just going to create triangles here and here. And we're also going to make a circle on our nose. So I think first we're just going to make our circle on our nose. Like so. I like to say that this is a perfect circle, if I do say so myself. Now I'm going to be taking my white eyeliner by NYX and creating my triangles above my eyebrow and underneath my eye.
All right,
just outlined all of that. Now it's time to move on to the lip part. The lip part I'm excited for. Actually, no. We're not going to move on to the lip part. We're just going to do the neck part now. This part is going to be very hard and interesting. Sorry, I'm going to position myself. I don't have white paint, so, oh my god, that looks so weird. I don't have white paint, so this is what we're going to be working with. Okay. Alright, so all of the outlining is done. So, it is time to add color. So first, I'm going to start off with my nose. I'm just taking that really bright blue that we used previously. And yeah. Next, I'm going to go back into that yellow shade and just pat it all on top of the white.
Alright, so now I'm going to take that yellow shade and apply it to the bottom line, and then I'm going to start taking that blue shade and applying it to the top line. Now I'm just adding my stitches. So now I'm going to create my smile, I guess you can say. I'm just basically I'm just extending my top lip with my liner. I don't really know how to explain what I'm doing. So, I don't know. Try to just follow along to what I'm doing, if that makes sense.
Now I'm taking my black liquid lipstick. I'm not sure what brand this is. I got it from the beauty supply store. So, it's not really like a popular brand. If you have like a black lipstick, just use that black lipstick. Or if you don't have a black lipstick, just use like black eyeliner. Last but not least, I'm going to be setting my whole entire face with the Morphe setting spray. Oh my gosh. All right, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys liked this video, and I hope you guys really enjoyed it. It is spooky season. It's only right to give y'all a creepy look every day. Like, every day. I'm just playing. I don't even really usually do this type of stuff. Like, my last video was my first video I've ever done, like, a crazy look like that on. And it's like, I'm having so much fun. So I really hope you guys did enjoy this video, and please make sure you like and subscribe, and I'm gonna have my social medias pop up on screen. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.